human beings. They live, they learn, they grow. They take care of their families. And they work. And work is important to them because, well, beyond making a living, work is how they express themselves, how they express their values, and how they improve the world. And more often than not, these human beings work with other human beings, who work with other human beings, and so on. All of them working together like, well, a working family. So here's the catch. All these human beings work together, but each one is still an individual. All of them are equal, but none of them are the same. Each one has different skills, different views, different talents, different ways of learning, different ways of working. But one thing they do have in common is mistakes. Every one of them makes mistakes. In fact, an average of 5 mistakes each hour. It's part of being human. Now here's the kicker. Most of the time, human beings aren't even aware that they're making these mistakes. So, if everyone makes mistakes all the time, how can we reduce the effects of mistakes? Well, the human beings might be controlled or restricted, but after a certain point, they can't do their work. So how can people do their work and still reduce the effects of mistakes? What human beings can do is learn from the mistakes so they can predict future mistakes. So when mistakes happen, the human beings can report their mistakes and share their mistakes, and then everyone learns from their mistakes. And once everyone starts learning from each other's mistakes, then everyone can take care of each other by building a system that predicts mistakes and protects people from their mistakes. So, when mistakes do happen, the consequences are of little or no, well, consequence. And the responsibility for this system lies with all of us where we work, because we all have the responsibility to take care of our working family. So how does management plug in? With management's commitment, supporting worker-driven safety to always protect people while they work. But here's the other kicker. While people are working, they never work in total isolation. They are surrounded by many goals and many messages, some official, some unofficial, some spoken, some left unspoken, but all of them happening at the same time. Safety is our first priority.
We have to meet our performance objective.
We've got to meet this production goal.
Stay on budget.
You need to take care of yourself.
We all need to be team players.
Take the time to do this
right. We have an absolute deadline.
So what managers have to do is look at the company or the organization and provide the leadership, the management commitment, to remove conflicting goals, remove mixed messages, remove weaknesses in the organization that can hurt workers. Then, everyone can build a system that protects people from their human mistakes. So, as management commitment supports and rewards worker-driven safety, everyone can share and learn from their mistakes and protect their family. So let's all take care of our families at home and at work.